Let me tell you how this all came to be. I was sitting, digging in the word, Matthew 23. I'm thinking this is it, finally, victory. Then the Holy Spirit hit, quick, convicting me. Could it be? It's just all hypocrisy. I'm a modern day Pharisee, quite possibly. Tell me, what's the use if I know the law? But the true and living God, I never knew it all. I gotta practice what I preach. Yeah. It don't matter what I'm saying on these beats. Yeah. In the church or when I'm on the streets. Tell me, what's the use if I don't practice what I preach? Hey. If that's the case, I should expect the worst. No surprise why the world would reject the church. I mean, why would you respect my turf if I don't comply myself and respect it first? Brothers and sisters in Christ, this is a wake-up call. To myself included, I can relate to y'all. Right now's the time, I gotta start living it. The last thing I wanna be is a hypocrite. I gotta practice what I preach. Yeah. It don't matter what I'm saying on these beats. Yeah. In the church or when I'm on the streets. Tell me, what's the use if I don't practice what I preach? Hey. Make no mistake, it's a must that I be honest, y'all. What's in the dark shall come to light, that's a promise, y'all. I know what some will say, ain't no surprise to me. I ain't a Christian, so none of this applies to me. Indeed, that's why often from the start I sincerely pray that the Lord will soften up your heart. Until then, be aware of any false prophets. Vicious wolves disguised as sheep that look harmless. Don't be fooled before you follow suit. I mean, really take a look and recognize them by their fruit. The good news is, even as I'm writing this, I realize only faith brings forth righteousness. Yet I can't neglect how I live and behave, 'cause faith without works will only end up in the grave. Right now's the time, we gotta start living it. The last thing you wanna be is a hypocrite. We gotta practice what we preach, yeah. We gotta practice what we preach, yeah. In the church or when we in the streets. Tell me, what's the use if we don't practice what we preach? Come on, put your hands up if you gotta stand up. This hypocrisy has got to stop, it's time to man up. I said, this hypocrisy has got to stop. It's time to come on, put your hands up. If you gotta stand up, this hypocrisy has got to stop. It's time to man up. Hey, hey, hey. I said, this hypocrisy has got to stop. It's time to.